Next is absorption. Absorption, where does it occur? Absorption. Absorption occur in the small intestine. Lining of the intestine wall has finger-like projections called villi's. Here you can see villi's. This one. Okay. So villi's help to increase the surface area. The villi's are covered by microvilli, which further increases the surface area for absorption of the. Now the nutrient from the food passes into bloodstream through the small intestine, and it absorb 80% ingested water. Okay, vitamins, minerals, carbohydrate, proteins, and lipids, which are converted into simpler form. Now the large intestine. Large intestine is here shown a brown in color. It's about 1.5 meter long. It accept that material which do not absorb by small intestine, and here the waste material or undigested food are temporary stored in the last part of it, which is called rectum, which where the short term storage of the food, or you can say a fecal matter, is there. Okay, so here you can see a structure of it and also functions. It mainly absorb more of the more water and concentrate the waste. And the last step is egestion. Now the undigested food from the small intestine to large intestine, which is temporarily stored in rectum, is now removed through the anus by the process of egestion. Means the process of removal of waste is called egestion.